necessary to talk to a traveler before presenting the brochure?
About tour.
When traveling, when talking about the tour, what is necessary for the traveler to get information from the traveler?
We should know traveler's need and preferences.
What do you need to ensure when you present a brochure to a traveler?
Make sure your agency's name is mentioned in the brochure and you provide all the important elements.
What are the things which should be kept in mind when presenting the brochure to the traveler?
You should provide one or two brochures according to the needs and preferences of the traveler.
Which option is less confusing for travelers?
Limited option is less confusing for the traveler.
Why is it necessary to highlight the main elements of the brochure with the highlight?
We highlight the main elements so that the traveler can review them later and inform you about that.
What should be kept in mind while showing a brochure to a traveler?
Make sure you make the traveler to read all the important aspects of the brochure and make them understand the key points.
What should be traveler be encouraged related to the brochure?
To go through the brochure and read all the important aspects of the brochure.
What is need to remember about the meetings related to the journey?
Make sure you explain all the important questions and all the important aspects and answer all the questions of the customer.
Creating a checklist your in-real meeting and for future encounters with the traveler, how will it help you?
It will help you in giving more consistent approach.
What are the things involving to the brochure?
Cost, itinerary, pace, responsibilities, travel insurance, itinerary, group size, etc.
What are the cost-related things which travelers should be aware of?
What is included and what is excluded in the tour?
Why is it necessary to make the passenger aware of what is included in the price of the tour and what is excluded?
Because it will help him in taking how much extra money is required during the tour.
What are the things to be involved in cost of travel?
Accommodation, meal, transportation, sightseeing, etc.
When thinking of traveling, what question is required to ask from the passenger?
What kind of attraction they are looking for and what kind of experience they are looking for?
What are the questions that are required to ask from the traveler related to the size of the
Different itineraries come in different group sizes, so it is important to ask about what kind of group size they are comfortable with.
Why is it necessary to choose a suitable type of group of passenger?
Because different passengers have different taste in group sizes, so it is important to ask from the passenger what sort of group they are comfortable with.
What should things be kept in mind while focusing on the field of the tour?
Make sure check the tour itinerary.
Right. After observing the tour travel program, which thing is necessary to ensure?
Make sure your itinerary is moving at a good pace. It should not move fastly and not so slowly. And matching according to the taste of the traveler.
What are the things that should be keep in mind when the tour program you are signing with your travel taste?
Age, health, tourist taste.
Why is it necessary to ensure that your traveler understands the language and vocabulary used in the brochure?
Because there are different terminologies used in different parts of the world.
If your traveler is traveling alone, then what should he know about?
He should know about single supplement rate.
What thing travelers should know about the single supplement rate?
How it will affect the cost of the tour.
How can single supplement affect the price of the tour?
One or more person staying in a hotel room will affect the cost of the tour.
Why is it necessary to know whether the proposed tour is a member of any organization?
so that we know whether it has consumer protection scheme or not.
What terms are required to be reviewed?
About liabilities and responsibilities.
In some countries, the customer need to sign a document while it does.
So that he understand all the rules and regulations of the country.
Why does the customer need to sign a document?
Because to protect the travel, to protect the agent who is working on the behalf of tour any travel company against the any legal action taken by the customer.
Who is travel agent?
Travel agent is a mediator working between customer and tour operator.
What is need to make sure about the questions asked by customer?
Make sure you answer all the questions of the customer.
What does a good sales approach, good sales process include?
Make sure you create a checklist and go through all the important points of the checklist.
How will the transportation cost affect the cost of the tour?
How the passenger is arriving at the point of departure will affect the cost of the tour.
How will the traveler arrive at the point of departure? How will it affect the cost of the tour?
How passenger is coming from his home to the point of departure will affect the cost.
What is one of the single most significant expense in the cost of tour?
What is the most significant expense
in the cost of tour?
Type of housing and accommodation.
How can the traveler reduce the cost of the tour through accommodation?
By selecting the budget hotel or accommodation, he can.